later health headlines this evening. Attorneys general from 40 states, including right here in Maine, have joined together and are asking the FDA to start regulating electronic cigarettes in the same way that tobacco products are regulated under the Tobacco Control Act, which imposes restrictions on advertising and marketing of tobacco products to young people. That's because the way things stand right now, it's easy for e-cigarettes to get into the hands of children. It's a busy afternoon at Joe's Smoke Shop in Portland, where they sell cigarettes, cigars, and now e-cigarettes, a plastic or metal battery-powered device which looks like a traditional cigarette and heats a liquid nicotine solution which then creates a vapor that the person inhales.
The last 6 months, they've become more popular. I mean, you've seen a lot more different kinds of them. I get salesmen coming all the time and trying to sell them to me. They're getting more and more popular.
Michael Descadio is the owner of Joe's Smoke Shop. He says while electronic cigarettes are becoming more popular among his adult customers, he really hasn't seen a lot of kids interested in the product.
You get a few people underage trying to buy cigarettes, we just card them, but I really haven't carded that many people trying to buy e-cigarettes. I don't think no one's really tried.
But while kids may not be buying the popular product here at Joe's Smoke Shop, a report from the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention says U.S. kids are. In fact, 1.8 million middle and high school students admitted to trying electronic cigarettes back in 2012. And while many people believe e-cigarettes are a safer alternative to traditional tobacco cigarettes, the head of Maine CDC believes that is simply not true.
We do know a study done in 2012, the only other study done with e-cigarettes, demonstrating that there is harm to the lung.
That's because Dr. Panette says e-cigarettes contain nicotine, a harmful chemical also found in tobacco cigarettes.
We have to remember, nicotine is a drug. It is an addictive drug, and it does cause bad side effects such as lung cancer.
Now, in that letter sent to the FDA that we mentioned earlier, one of the concerns that was mentioned in that letter was the health effects of e-cigarettes. They have not been adequately studied, and the ingredients aren't regulated.